In a region fraught with economic challenges, Gaza had paradoxically emerged as a thriving tech hub, capturing the attention of international companies and investors. Over the years, tech giants like Nvidia recognized the talent within Gaza, employing over 100 engineers from the region. With a modest estimate of $10 million in investments, Gaza's tech ecosystem was on the rise, garnering global interest. In 2017, Salesforce founder and CEO Mark Benioff and other Silicon Valley luminaries backed the first-ever coding academy in Gaza, known as Gaza Sky Geeks. This Alphabet-backed initiative aimed to provide pre-seed investments, training, and tech resources to the Gazan population, fostering entrepreneurship. However, the recent military escalation has brought devastation to this budding tech scene. Israel's retaliatory actions against attacks by Hamas in Gaza have resulted in widespread destruction, both physical and economic. Israel has amassed troops near the northern border of Gaza, while the UN has issued warnings of devastating humanitarian consequences. A total blockade is in effect, with dwindling fuel, food, and water supplies. Gaza Sky Geeks, the largest tech hub in Palestine, which had trained thousands of coders and developers, now lies in ruins. Educational institutions, including universities that produced computer science graduates, have been leveled, raising concerns about the future of the tech industry. The situation is dire for those involved in the tech sector in Gaza. Connectivity has significantly decreased due to the destruction of infrastructure and power cuts, making it nearly impossible for tech workers to function. Many have been forced to evacuate multiple times in the past 24 hours, living in constant fear of bombings. In the West Bank, the tech industry has also been affected, with companies operating on a limited scale, and some being forced out of business in Gaza. Gaza's dire circumstances have left little room for business endeavors. The Palestinian tech community had been on the path to growth, with companies in Saudi Arabia and Silicon Valley establishing offices in the region and international corporations outsourcing operations. However, the recent escalation of hostilities has disrupted this progress, leaving those involved grappling with the harsh realities of living in conflict-ridden areas. The impact of the current situation goes beyond technology, affecting the lives and aspirations of individuals who simply want to lead normal lives. The Gaza tech scene, once promising, now faces an uncertain and challenging future, a stark reminder of the profound consequences of conflict in the region. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.